Senate election 2021 kicks off today as polling on 37 vacant seats of Senate has begun on Wednesday. As per the details, polling has begun at 9 a.m. and will end at 5 p.m. without any break. Sources said that polling will begin at the Parliament House Islamabad and the provincial assemblies of Sindh, Balochistan and KPK. Two senators will be elected from the federal capital, 11 from Sindh and 12 each from Balochistan and KPK. This is Pakistan Observer. For more latest news and informative videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.